Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Quincy Lee. Today we're joined by Miss Tweetie and Mr. Sparky, i.e. my family horses. And we're going to be giving them a little spa makeover today. So, as you can see, Sparky's very excited about it. And I don't know if he's going to cooperate with us today. But yeah, stay tuned.
She likes water. He's kind of like in the cup of water.
You're stinky.
Yeah, it's water. Does that feel good?
Aww. Yeah. You doing
a
good job,
Sparky? It does feel good.
Yeah, the perfect day to do it. Awesome.
She's being such a good girl. You're so calm. You're being such a good girl.
I kind of enjoy the cold water.
Huh? He doesn't like a bath. Oh. It's okay.
I just like washing the car.
Tweetie, you're such a good girl. Welcome to the horse wash. Oh, your tail is getting groomed, Mr. Fox. What tangles you have, sir. Time to soup. Big ol' booty. My soap buzz off. Sookie. Sookie bub. Dang, Sparky, look at that. You thick. You gonna look so cute after this. So cute. I know, this is not very fun for you. Come down. Oh, I know. Okay.
What kind of a tool are you using?
Horse coat.
Sparky, you got split ends. You really need some help.
This beautiful blonde hair. We are matching. Whew, Tweety girl. Should I go brunette, you think?
So I learned today that grooming your horse is actually bonding. They get to learn how to trust you and just be around you. Have to be very mindful of the horse's needs. Please don't kick me.
So pretty! Tweety's jealous.
So cute.
La 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 la!
Braiding my horse's hair. This is the level of determination that I have. Okay. Sparky,
kidding me? So pretty! Such a handsome boy! vibe. Vibe check. Oh, I don't think he approves.